You like the look of the sea. Aye, lad. But don't be fooled by her gentle swell and sunny sky, by a soft wind and the bed of sand beneath you now. The sea has left this warm beach all firm and dry, so that you may have a place to come and gaze, so that you may dream from this safe shore of going out to sea. Ah, what a fine thought it is to go to sea, to set upon a ship and sail her out, till the sight of land is seen no more, and all about you then is blue sky o'erhead, and the heaving deck under your feet. And oh, you'll be up and at 'em come the dawn, with arm and hand and briny brawn, to rope and sail and beam and rail, your passage set, your voyage long. But the sea is not always thus, with steady tide and rolling swell, but can turn about with rain and storm and raging winds that shriek in song, and rising waves that dwarf a man with troughs between to vanish in. For every wave and sparkle now, 10 times the men and ships gone down, so surely lost and never found, lay longing in the ocean deep for hearth and home and wife to keep. And yet she doesn't take them all, and most come back to tell it all, and raise a glass to siren's call. Be merry then and glad withal. But on some damp and dreary night, in tavern room by harbor light, would tales be told of icy blast, an iron will to hold it fast, while mountain waves crashed fore and aft. I fear this day could be their last. And some recall, at peak of storm, through shrieking gale and sailcloth torn, but here drowned sailors' cries aboard, across the waves to those on deck, and strain men's ears with voices wet, while breakers broke and furies roared, cry out, these souls, let us aboard.